Kobe Bryant was a high school phenom from Lower Marion, Pennsylvania, when he walked onto the NBA stage in 1996.
After watching Kobe on tape in high school and his workout, he walked out and he said, someone 17 years of age can't be this good. He had that it factor.
I'm young, but I'm not going back down from anyone.
I'm going to go in there and I'm going to work hard every day.
He had the confidence and the drive, and fans soon realized they were watching a superstar in the making.
Welcome to the Kobe Show.
Here we got a dribble drive, change of direction by Bryant. Slam dunk.
As a rookie, it was like he acted as if he belonged already.
Here comes Bryant. Oh, mesmerizing!
He played without fear.
Kobe down the middle, in the air, shows up a... Oh, he made it!
He was just different from everybody else. Like, I knew that I had to come with it. I'm not talking about certain possessions. I mean, every possession. He was second to none.
Bryant was a student of the game, working tirelessly to improve his skills.
Kobe wanted to be the number one basketball player ever. He wanted to be great, and he knew he was going to be great. He had the Mamba mentality. Down by one, couple seconds left, we knew where the ball was going to, and he dared you to stop him.
Kobe, jump shot for the lead, yes!
By 2002, he had teamed with Shaquille O'Neal for an historic championship three-peat. But Kobe was just starting to tap into his potential. In the years that followed, he reached a new level of physical and mental dominance.
61, Kobe Bryant.
62 for Kobe.
But he has more than Dallas has.
81-point game.
And to see that performance was unbelievable. Pump fake shot, reverse spin shot. Y'all watch it.
Yeah, I study it.
Kobe inside the three-point arc, fades and fires and hits. Kobe Bryant has hit a shot at the buzzer!
Bryant was named NBA MVP in 2008, and he would lead the Lakers to two more championships.
He had that relentless spirit, and he was going up against whatever odds were against him. And that relentless nature was Kobe Bryant.
The Lakers repeat back-to-back titles!
Kobe was also a driving force behind restoring the U.S. national program to glory, winning two Olympic gold medals.
He impacted so many people on and off the court, all over the world, on top of being at the very, very top of the game. So there's something in him that transcended basketball.
After 20 seasons with the Lakers, in true Kobe Bryant fashion, he saved one of his most unforgettable performances for last.
Kobe Bryant, on the final night of his NBA career, scores 60 points, 6-0.
Whenever you talk basketball, you gotta speak his name. He is basketball. You can't have a basketball conversation without Kobe Bryant.
Bryant ranks fourth on the NBA's all-time scoring list. He is also a 9-time all-defensive first-team selection and shares a record 4 All-Star Game MVP awards. But even with all of his accolades and championships, he understood that his single-minded pursuit of excellence was about much more than himself.
The most important thing is how your career moves and touches those around you, and how it carries forward to the next generation.